friends. One minute, friends. Would you please just stop your song? No? Alright, guys. He is not going to stop his song. Let us enjoy this very lovely song and learn very, very, very interesting trick. So see, if you will click right-click on this very My Computer, there is no any option to add My Computer to the Windows taskbar. But in reality, it is possible. So all you need to do is you just right-click on Windows taskbar and go to New Toolbar. Okay, click here and choose any folder that you want to add. All right. And select folder. Within a few seconds there is a new toolbar, and it gives you a very quick access to all the data from your My Computer. Like you can see here that in local drive these are the my folders, and you can access any folder if you will go here. Yeah, a very, very interesting. Wow. What a lovely. Oh, what a lovely trick. Alright, guys. So enjoy this very trick, and till next video. Bye bye. And thank you.